Imagine.Lab Amesim offers engineers an integrated simulation platform to accurately predict the multidisciplinary performance of intelligent systems. LMS Amesim enables you to model, simulate, and analyze multi-domain systems and offers plant modeling capabilities to connect to controls design, helping you assess and validate control strategies. LMS Imagine.Lab Amesim supports OEMs in developing powerful and energy-efficient equipment in order to reduce the total cost of ownership. LMS Amesim accelerates the development of hybrid architectures and energy recovery systems, allowing for the analysis of a wide range of architectures like hydraulic hybrid, electrical hybrids, and boost functions, and this on specific working cycles. With LMS Amesim, you can also investigate the energy consumption of the main consumers. For example, losses in mechanical, hydraulic, or power split transmissions can be estimated, and the energy required by engine cooling fan, air conditioning, and electrical systems can be predicted. LMS Amesim is also used to improve operator safety and comfort, to shorten braking distance, to reduce vibration, and to ensure operators' thermal comfort. LMS Amesim allows for the simulation of various subsystems like braking system, like suspensions, and like air conditioning systems. The scalability of LMS Amesim makes the optimization of performance and energy consumption of key subsystems and components possible. With these objectives in mind, you can easily work on advanced developments in the combustion engines area. For example, on the analysis of more complex engine air paths with after-treatment devices like DPF or SCR, or on the adaptation of engines for compressed natural gas fuel. In addition, new engine control strategies can be virtually tested, and energy recovery systems such as ranking cycle can be developed. LMS Amesim also supports the mechatronic development of mobile actuation systems and power split transmissions. Operability and drivability can be assessed by comparing not only the model of actuators with the mechanical parts, but also by integrating the control strategies. In parallel to mechanical design departments, control departments benefit from LMS Amesim to manage the growing complexity of controls. Indeed, the scalable physical modeling approach of LMS Amesim can be implemented within the model-in-the-loop, software-in-the-loop, and hardware-in-the-loop stages. This will support the design of the control strategies using realistic models of the system to control, support the test of control software C code, and support the validation and pre-calibration of controls implemented on the real electronic control unit. Thank you for watching. Please visit the product pages on the website for more detailed information.